Hello, folks, and welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Tom.
And my name is Mate.
And today we're going to be talking about a brand new floor plan from Rockwood, something that's kind of special and unique.
Yeah.
This is going to be the premier series, Rockwood A122bh. The BH is going to stand for bike hauler.
So you can put
your bicycles on there. But folks, in reality, you don't have to put bicycles up there if you don't want to. Generators, coolers, anything that
firewood.
You can think of, firewood. It just comes as additional storage space.
Small pets.
But the cool thing, small pets, right? Yeah. Like your hamster?
Right.
Yeah. But the cool thing about this particular floor plan is that on a little guy like this, you're actually going to get a head dormer on here too to give you more space, and I can't wait to show it to you.
So when it comes to Rockwood, there is nobody out there that comes close to what these guys are offering. Torsion suspension, aluminum rims, fiberglass exterior, outside grille, you name it, outside shower, stereo system.
Yeah, and I think what's really gonna sell this coach is a low profile.
No canvas.
This little guy will collapse on each other. It's a little smaller than a standard high wall A-frame that's gonna present you to for you, so you can almost pretty much fit it in any normal size garage.
Doesn't have to be
an extended garage. So this will be a good feature for you if you're looking for something without canvas,
low weight,
easy to tow, low profile. You definitely need to come out and check out this coach. You know, something unique about the Premier Rockwood is that all of the coaches now are going to be coming with a Wi-Fi booster. And actually, this is the Wi-Fi booster that goes with this coach. And where it goes is right back here, folks. Now, we're going to install this for you. Don't worry. It just comes to us without it installed, just for that the height clearance when it goes on the low boy. But what it hooks up right here. So that's going to help you out getting your internet to you. Mate, this is a great feature for you, right? Not so much for me. I'm an old guy.
If you have a laptop and you need Wi-Fi to be able to check out where you're going, what you're doing.
Yeah, this little guy is going to sit right here, and we'll make sure that we get that installed for you. But Wi-Fi booster is king.
You also get a porta potty that comes with it as well. Outside grill.
That's a squatty potty.
Squatty potty if you're Tom.
That's Will.
I'll call it a porta potty from now on. You can call it squatty potty.
Comes with the outside grill. Comes with your little prep station. Obviously, it comes with the nice little spatula with the beer topper on here. That's always a great feature to have with the Rockwoods. Outside speaker, your radio antenna. You'll have some 110 power outlet here as well. And what's really unique about this Premier A-frame is that it's actually got the powered roof on here. We're going to show you how that works here in just a few moments.
Large grab assist handle.
And lots of storage up underneath. As you can tell, you're gonna have some storage up underneath the dinette seating area here. And then what's really unique is going to be the front rack system. Now this front rack system can be removed. So if you don't wanna travel with this, you don't have to. But you can put coolers, as I said, bicycles, all that good stuff. It also comes with a toy lock on here.
Small hamsters.
And this guy extends all the way out.
Oh my gosh.
And what's kind of neat about this is you can wrap any of your personal items that you don't want growing legs at your campsite.
Well, even if you have your bicycles up here, that's perfect.
Put them in here, wrap them in here, lock it into place right here with your own little personalized lock, and you are good to go. All your stuff will stay nice and secure.
You do have two 20-pound propane tanks on the front. We just got this unit here this morning, so it...
30 minutes ago.
Right, yeah.
Just roll right in.
So it does come with the power tongue jack. We haven't put that on yet, but it comes with that. We wanted to show you that. You also have a spot for two batteries if you want. It comes with one battery in our dealer handling, which you can put right here. And then if you want to add second or third or fourth batteries, it has a spot for that right back there.
Yep.
Oh, and you have a solar plug here. So if you wanted to be able to hook up a solar panel, which we carry those in our full parts store, this is specifically wired for the ZAMP controller. However, GoPower makes a very nice connection for their portable systems. They have all the connections. So I do recommend the GoPower solar panels as well.
Yeah, this is also gonna come with a 6-gallon direct spark ignition gas water heater.
Yep. This also has a 30 amp connector. It does come with the cord already with the coach. It's in a nice little bag. Plugs in right here. This also has the LED light that lights up so that you can see if you have a good connection or not, which is kind of nice actually. This is how you access the backside of your three-way refrigerator. This is how you would turn it from 12 volt to 110 to gas. You'd remove this panel and you switch the little dial inside there. We'll show you that. We do a full walkthrough with you because we want to show you how to do everything. So when you come here and buy a coach, we do about, depending on your level of knowledge, about a 2-hour walkthrough to show you how to fill the water, how to use the furnace, how to use the water heater,
how to use the squatty potty.
The squat. Now, that's a specific thing Tom likes to show off.
Yeah, we'll leave that out.
Yeah.
You know, this is a super lightweight A-frame. Dry weight, just as it comes from the factory, is 2352. It's got a GVWR on here, about 3,300 pounds. 3,307 exactly is what it reads right here. So you'll definitely want to check your vehicle and see if you can tow it. Definitely a small SUV towable. Some of the Jeeps out there could probably tow this little guy too, but you definitely want to check and make sure.
Also, you have an outside shower with hot and cold water, so if you want to rinse off the feet, rinse off your hamster before you bring it inside, you can do that. You also have Torflex suspension, so that gives you independent suspension as you're pulling it down the road. As you can see, you do have some decent clearance underneath here, aluminum rims. This has the nitrofill tires, so that means it's gonna handle better, brake better, tread life's gonna last a little bit longer. CD water connection, as well as a freshwater, 20-gallon freshwater built-in canteen.
You know, one of the things that this camper is going to offer too is a lot of storage. You get the back storage slide out bin that's located right here. Slides in, you can just lock this guy right into place. Just like so. And on the back side, you're going to have your spare tire with your cover. And they've also upgraded to the brand new LED lights on the back side as well. So one of the cool features that you're going to notice inside the A122BH is this extra dormer that this coach offers you. Now, this is going to give you a lot more head clearance in here, especially for tall guys like me. But as you'll notice, as you sit in here, your head is not near the roof slope on some of the other A-frames that they offer. So the extra dormer here in here is going to give you this nice sliding glass window option on here. And you just get a lot more headroom. It's more of an open feel. This is a great feature on this particular coach, mate. Another thing that's in here too is a sliding table. So this will collapse into a second bed for you. But what's nice is you can take this table outside, enjoy all your fixings, all the things that you're going to be grubbing on, like steak and fish and everything that you're going to have while you're outside, right, mate?
Yeah, absolutely. You also have this is that three-way refrigerator we were telling you about. And then you have storage right over here. You also have your water pump connection right here. So this is how you turn it on and off. You also have a cutting board as well as a sink here. These windows have, these roll up like this, and then all glass, no canvas. So that's the benefit of this. High powered Creative Breeze, or max air fan, I should say. This will move over 920 cubic feet of air per minute instead of a tiny fan that might move about 25 cubic feet of air per minute. That's super nice if you're just running off of battery power, because you can open one of these windows, turn that on, and get the air moving through here. If you are plugged into a generator or campsite power, you also have a 10,000 BTU air conditioner and furnace, as well as a heat pump. So if you want to be able to run your heat off electric, you can do that. If you want to run it off gas, you can do that as well. And you can freeze yourself out of here too.
Oh, that'll freeze you out of here for sure.
Absolutely. And then you also have a microwave on this side. And then more storage here. Also 110 outlet, as well as a spot for your TV. You also have speakers on both sides, your stereo system. You also have a night light right here, which is kind of nice. Gosh, this has a ton of stuff actually. You also have a spot to hang stuff. You also have hooks for if you want to hang a wardrobe here, netting for extra storage. And then this mattress is a real mattress. So this is like an innerspring mattress, as well as heated. So if you want to be able to plug this in, actually on this side, and you can set a dial from 0 to 6 and plug that right into a 110 outlet, and you're set. And then this is the wardrobe, that we were talking about that hangs right here.
Now this has got a three burner stove. It's got the glass cover on here, so it provides you with additional counter space if you need it. You can just flip this up. This will become your backsplash at that point, and you get your three burner stove. Your refrigerator is located right underneath this. And then this one even comes with a microwave as well. It's over there by Mate's right leg. Mm-hmm. So yeah, you could do everything in here. Cooking, you know, the outside grill, you can get all the fixings going on in here. This is gonna be your gas heater right here. You're also, your converter's gonna be located down here. You have a 110 plug. And then up here too is gonna be for your water heater. Right here, this little switch. So a lot of cool things going on in this small little guy, for sure. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna actually collapse this A-frame, and it's pretty simple to do. You have a couple latches here that you just need to disconnect. I'm a taller guy, so I can probably reach over here and unhook it. And then what's gonna happen is that these walls will just simply come in here, and then you have a little grab handle here. And then this folds on top of this.
And you can put that down even later if you want.
And then you can grab this on the inside. Now again, if you're shorter and you don't have as long as arms as me, you can always go outside and push this guy down and lock it in place, just like that.
And then right here, you'll have four little latches. So this is one latch, two latch, and then this comes down just like that. And then what we're gonna do is undo this latch and then one over there. I'll go ahead and do that. And then there's a little seal right here you undo. And then the rest is actually pushing a button. So you let this do its own thing. It's got a little motor right there on the other side that's working. This probably takes all of a minute, maybe.
Maybe.
Pretty quick.
On a bad day, minute five.
Okay. We'll hold you to that.
Yeah. Now, one of the things that this coach has, folks, is it's got a kill switch on the in part of this coach. So if you forget to turn off any lights or whatever, when this roof gets to a certain point, it will turn off all the lights for you. So that's pretty much how you collapse it. To raise it up is just the opposite process. So lots of cool things going on with this Premier A122BH.
Yep.
A lot of cool things, small, compact, lightweight, easy to tow, can fit in most people's garage. You definitely gotta come out and check this one out. If you're looking for something that doesn't have a canvas option that can sleep four people, you definitely wanna check this camper out. If you have any questions on this coach or anything else that maybe you've seen online or another video that Mate and I have done, or if he's done one on his own or I've done one on my own, or anything else that maybe you've seen some of the other guys like Will, Mate,
who are your coworkers?
Gary or Ryan, you probably know us all by now by our videos. You can just reach out to us. Our number here is 970-313-4337. If you want to contact me directly, you can use that number or my email, tom@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com.
And do contact Tom since he's doing this video. That's great if you can help him and give him credit for that. Also, if you hit that subscribe button and that like button, that really helps us out as well. We appreciate you guys. Thank you very much.
Take care.